speechless. I don't think it's anyone.
Me too.
I know it has to be
someone.
You
can't say I don't think it's anybody.
Babe, I can't tell you. God forbid. God forbid, because I like you.
I'm going to
be friendship before.
Yes.
It could be fucking you talking to me right now. Do you know what I mean? I don't fucking know.
Yes, but like, we're now settled on two sets. It's not like that random people.
I will never pick licorice, that's strong. As much as my, I don't care if my emotions get involved, I will never pick.
Omo, there's no body, there's no body, there's no body. I have a clearer proof. That me, I have a clearer proof than this one. Because of...
Okay,
because
so who's your guy?
Yerin's. Yerin's packed one bag.
I don't even care.
No small bag like this.
Honestly, this is just between us. I'm not sure. I was having a shower a couple of days ago, and I think I was the last person having a shower. And this is why I've been ignoring him. He asks me a question just like this. Because I felt not... I don't know what word to use, humiliated or whatever. But I was having a shower. Prior to me getting in the shower, he kept saying, "Oh, Maria, he let me go first because I already was in my towel, on my towel, and he was on his towel." So I said, "Oh, I'm getting in the shower." He's like, "Okay, I'll let you." So I got in the shower, almost done with my shower. You know the mirror? So he wasn't at the mirror, but he was at the wall into the bedroom. And he goes, "Maria, Maria." So I looked in the fucking mirror, because you can look, right? Yanis. And he was looking, and I didn't know what to say to him. My heart was like, my whole fucking blood was pumping. I didn't know what to say to him. I said, "I'm gonna be a fucking minute, do you mind?" He's just smiling, "Maria." And he looked away. And in my head, I was like, "You've seen me fucking naked, and in real life, you would never see me fucking naked. Not you, definitely not." So it's just, I was so yeah, if I was to pick, I'd fucking pick him just because of that, not because of anything else.
No, I agree with you.
Because, I mean, that's wrong. You don't come in, you don't do that. You don't fucking do that. Don't come and look at me naked. I'm not fucking you.
Singing because he's freaking fucking
I'm not fucking you, you're not my fucking boyfriend, you're not even my fucking friend. Don't see me naked. Like, I was stark naked. I had no knickers, I had no fucking bra. I was out. Why would you look at me? Like, why?
That's creepy. That's disgusting.
And he's always coming around me, and I'm not even making it up. Like, I've noticed it, and obviously I'm not going to say shit. Like, I'll be in the midst of him. He'll just bring his dude and come next to me.
What the hell?
And we're all friends. I'm not fucking anyone. I'm not dating anyone. So it's only normal for me to let him be around me.
Yeah.
But after that happened, I was like, bye. But yeah, if I was to pick as a guy, but I guess they're not going to let...
Me, I'm not happy about this one.
I felt some type of way.
And I never spoke to him about it.
You never spoke to him?
God bless him!